This is the Valley of Christians, Syria, an oasis of peace in a country torn apart by war. My name is Majd Jahlhoum. I am a volunteer at St. Peter's Relief Center, funded by Aid to the Church in Need. I want to tell you about how your gifts of faith have saved many of our lives. Thousands of Christian families took refuge here in the valley when the bombs started to fall. Many lost their homes, their jobs, their loved ones. Now life is difficult. Here at St. Peter's Relief Center, we know these families and we care for them. This is Nuhad with her two boys, Georgios and Majd. Her house was completely destroyed during the bombing. Every month we help her with her rent payment until the day she and her family are able to return and rebuild their life. This is 3-hour-old Zain and his mother Siham. We paid for the cesarean section that was needed for a safe birth. Mother and son are healthy and strong. This is George. His passion is architecture. The scholarship he receives at the Relief Center allows him to fulfill his dreams. And of course, there is me and my brother Eli. Having the opportunity to immigrate, we chose to stay in Syria. Helping these families gives our life real meaning. It's like being next to Jesus on the cross. Aid to the Church in Need is supporting over 2,000 families every day here in the valley. Your gifts of faith really do save lives. This Christmas, tell your loved ones that you want to give them a gift of faith instead of a material gift. They will know they save lives of many around the world.